hurt so fucking much. My greatest fear is I'ma die alone. Every diamond in my chain, yeah, that's a milestone.
Loving it, I'm loving
people
it.
Calling me, asking me for money, man. The only thing I'ma give you motherfuckers is a dial tone. Flashback to the youngin' sipping that purple Kool-Aid. Skipping school with my homies and chief and reefer for 2 days. Running from the law, living how I'm living, fuck them all. Bumping 666, Hennessy in my cup, driving through the sticks. Who the bitch riding with me, man? The devil trying to get me motivated, undereducated, and hated. But finally getting cake like a happy belated bitch. I made it, we on. Buy it, break it, roll it, light it, smoke. Smoke it, inhale it, write it, record it, mix it, master it, press it up, unveil it. Feel like I've been waiting forever, forever to inherit. This is war, I declare it, time is money, I can't spare it. Futuristic, so simplistic, please decipher my linguistics. Slow it down, roll it, tussin', I'm the king, ain't no discussion. And now we blowing up like spontaneous human combustion. My consumption is the illest, Section 8, I know you feel it's on the come up. Where they run up on you for nothing at all, brighter than 11 suns. It's the first, where my funds, EBT, has the card. I thank God, but it's hard. But it's hard. Work so fucking much, my greatest fear is I'ma die alone. Every diamond in my chain, yeah, that's a milestone. People calling me, asking me for money, man. The only thing I'ma give you motherfuckers is a dial tone. Goddamn, goddamn, we at it again. Me and my homies that know me, blowing up like the Taliban. Yeah, my stress up, but I'm blessed up. Fuck around and get messed up. When I murder the rhyme, I'm living divine. You know that I'm one of a kind, let me get it right now, ho. Draped up and I'm dripped out, and I'm dripped out right now, ho. Caked up till I cash out, now got all my wondering how. So, on the down low, haters drown slow. On the down low, haters drown slow. Oh God, my God, we got it all right. Oh God, my God, we gotta get it right. These fuckers for size, they just a mirage, right? I said these fuckers for size, they just a mirage, right? Tell me that they love me, know damn well that they don't give a fuck. I be on that finger flipping, killing shit up in the cut. That's what's up, all these bitches out here trying to gas it up. This is everything I ever wanted, I can't pass it up. Life changed in a year, couldn't happen fast enough. Can I do it like you do it? That's what they be asking us. White bands, black card, bitch better get your plastic up. Man, this shit is hella hard, but we never acting up. Live it up, hold on to your dream, don't ever give it up. Finally have my share of success and shit, I can't get enough. Now they know my name through the nation, cause my single like that good shit, man, always in rotation. That ain't no logic for logic, not through my affiliations. Stacking profit on profit from this music I'm making. Even Jesus had haters, so when you feeling forsaken, tell him jealous Judas is who this is. And man, that'll break him, and bitch, I'm still the same. Dash an order too, so y'all can feel the pain. Broke as fuck back in that basement, not a dollar to my name. Chasing fame, chasing glory, till the day we make a story. Positive that life ain't mine, bitch, you can take that shit to more. Work so fucking much, my greatest fear is I'ma die alone. Every diamond in my chain, yeah, that's a milestone. People calling me, asking me for money, man. The only thing I'ma give you motherfuckers is a dial tone.
Hello, no one is available to take your call.
I've been working hard, I've been searching for God. I've been working hard, I've been searching for God.
Please leave a message after the tone.
Little brother, this is your sister. You're busy, I get you, but I insist you call me back, cause I miss you. I wish you well, well, I wish you would call. Cause lately you feel like I'm just not your sister at all. I'm sorry for calling and bawling. I'm all in and I feel like I'm falling lately. You feel like my children hate me. You tell me I'm beautiful and yet no man wanna date me. Haunted by vivid memories of the man who raped me. And lately I feel more and more like mommy. I know I'm me, but still, you always seem to pick up the phone and somehow I feel better. But you've been answering me lesser and lesser, so I've resorted to the pills in my dresser. I'm gone. And as for Drake, oh no, he left and he ain't coming back. I hate him, and if I see him, I swear I'll tell him that. No longer cooking crack in my kitchen, cutting and selling that. He broke my heart, that relationship been to hell and back. I've been working hard, I've been searching for God. I can feel the devil around me as they all applaud. Promise you won't forget me, that you'll always be with me. And even when you're gone, I can call whenever he hit me under pressure. I've been feeling under pressure. Hey, son. This is your father, don't mean to bother. How are you? Heard you were in town, but I never saw you. Tried to call you, where are you? In Paris? What a beautiful destination in Paris, right by the Eiffel. Come now, please don't be spiteful of all my small talk. I think we're overdue a long talk. When I see kids around the way, I say how I'm your dad. It gets me thinking about incredible moments we've had. And on the real, I'm trying so hard not to bug you. But do you think you can stop rapping about my drug use? I'm 2 years clean, no longer a fiend, yeah. I'm 57, but I feel 19, and I love you, I swear. Bobby, I know you're there. And when the time is right, I know that you gon' take care of anything I need, of your family. Can I have some tickets to your next show? Will you stand with me? Can I have some money for my new honey? That's hella fine. I forgot to mention I got divorced from your stepmom. My mind going crazy, but I still look hella calm. Maybe you could tell. I've been feeling under pressure.
Barry, what's up, bro? I ain't want much, man. Just calling you, seeing what's going on. I know you're busy. Dad hit me up. It's your birthday today, but I know you know that. Yeah, you can call him. Man, he's trying to introduce me to his new chick and stuff, man. I don't know how to handle it. I don't want to tell him, like, nah, I ain't trying to meet her off top, you know? What you think I should do? Text me. I know you're busy, dog. But he's been calling me saying he want to calm down. He want to bring his new chick. And Brenda's like, man, he really trying to rock out with his new chick because, you know, we all fuck with Debbie. But I don't know. I don't know how to tell him this shit. So just hit me back whenever you got some time, man. More shit on your plate, you ain't gotta hit me, dog, but if you do, I appreciate it. I'll be back. Love you. Do your thing. Swag, rat pack all day, boy. Alright, nigga. Hit me.
Dear family, I'm so sorry that I've been distant. Everything changed in an instant. My time has been inconsistent. I know that you've been insistent. I know